NASA doesn't have a shuttle anymore. How are you going to get up there?
Oh, well, it's really cool. You fly to Moscow, they take you out to Kazakhstan, and then you get into a Russian Soyuz rocket, which shoots you into a low Earth orbit. Or just sits there on the launch pad because the Kazaki mafia sold the rocket fuel on the black market.
Are those Russian rockets safe?
Well, I'm as safe as it can be when it was built by the good folks who brought you Chernobyl.